tips on what to do when someone suffers a seizure. Do not restrict or restrain the person's movements. Never put anything in their mouth. Protect the person from injury by clearing the area of harmful objects. Cushion the head and help breathing by laying the person on their side. Stay with him or her until fully recovered. Muscle ache and headaches are common.